down, and they had the streets blocked off, and all these people, and I just couldn't believe you guys did that for us. So thank you so much for doing that for us here. It means a whole lot. Just like I was living on parole, watching every move I made, everything fly to keep me in control. I ain't gonna live like that at all. If you think a man desires this, then girl, you've lost your mind. And that explained that shit you said when you were drunk last night. Mistakes I make, I'm learning as I go, but I'm done with saying sorry for that shit from years ago. Can't you just let go? Woman, won't you just move on? I've done my best to show you this. I've done the best I can, but my rowdy ways and my running around are part of who I am. That's who I am. It was written in my father's plan. Well, you can't understand that I'm a grown ass man. Go on and get gone. Yes, go on and get gone, girl. Don't call me back when you miss me. That plot destruction, sorcerer of death's construction. In the field, the body's burning as a war machine is turning. Death and hatred to mankind, poisoning their brainwashed mind. The first record, that song's called Go On and Get Gone. And believe it or not, that one part of the song, I wrote that first in some band called Black Sabbath came along, and after many hours, they won the rights to it. So I'm sorry, but you heard it here first.